guys, Drakim is here today. I'm gonna be showing you how to play guitar with left hand. For those of you who are left-handed, what you're gonna do if you want to play guitar, because most of the guitars is for the right hand. And then we got the strings, they line up from lower E to higher E. You got a higher E on the bottom and lower E on the top. But if you want to buy a guitar to play with left-handed, if you're left-handed, you can go to any music store, you can talk to any sales representative to order a left-handed guitar for you. If you don't want to wait that long, and you can simply buy a guitar, a regular guitar without the design right here, and then you can swap the strings, and then you can move the high E from the bottom to the top, as you can see right there. When you turn the guitar like that, and the high E on the bottom and lower E on the top, and you turn it like this, you get the high E on the top and lower E on the bottom. You can simply remove the high E to the bottom and follow the other string, and then the lower E will be on the top, and you'll be able to hold any chord and any note on the guitar. I wish you good luck. That's all for the day. I'll see you next time on my next video. Bye bye.